Today we're going to make some bagels. First of all, I'm going to put the yeast right here into the flour and mix it. This bowl, I'm going to put the water, the barley malt, and the salt right in here. So let's put the salt in there as well. I'm going to allow it to dissolve and even the salt. I also have a dough ball left over, just happen to have one. You don't necessarily need it, but I'm going to place it in here. This is gonna add a good flavor to our dough. I will now put all the liquid part right in here. I will put it in my bread mixer. Now we're gonna do it on a slow speed for a few minutes and then a little higher speed. For another 2 to 3 minutes. Time is up. We can take our dough out and now we are ready to already shape our bagels. And I'm gonna try to kind of eyeball it and see. 140, oh wow, pretty incredible. This is gonna be bigger. Now I'm gonna simply shape them into cylinders like this and set them aside. There we go. Do this with all of them. There are many ways of shaping bagels. This time we're going to try to just roll them out as evenly as possible. And then I'm going to press down at this end right here, wet it just a little bit. And now we're going to roll it over like this, wrap it all the way around. Put my finger in and tighten it just like this. And here we have our first bagel. So this is our last one. Once again, flatten, wet it a bit, wrap it around, fold these little flattened out folds over, put your hand right in here and roll. That's it. I'm gonna get some cornmeal in this dough box, place the bagels right on it, and we will let them rest for at least 8 hours. And here is our last bagel. We're gonna cover it up and place it in the refrigerator. These are our bagels after proofing in the refrigerator for 8 hours, maybe 10. I'm going to add malt syrup to this boiling water, and it is in here that we will place the bagels. I'm carefully going to lift each bagel up and place it in the water. You don't want to overcrowd them. They are ready to be flipped. They are ready to come out. Look how gorgeous they are. Now we will place them into ice water and shock them. Place the bagels on this peel and in the oven they go. Look at them, absolutely gorgeous. And they rose so well. The back ones tend to come out a little bit sooner because I put them in first, so. Check out these beauties. I'm so excited as to how they turned out. Maybe if we get close, we'll be able to hear the symphony of the bagel. Let's check and see how they look underneath. Oh, great. Beautiful. Now I can't wait to dig in.